So one of the most sacred ways that we can really enter the gates of Shabbat and use ritual to open those gates is through the blessing over the wine. The blessing over the wine comes from the time of the Torah, and the Torah teaches us that when Shabbat comes, we hold up our glass of wine in a very special way. We actually hold it from the bottom. In the front, my fingers form the first letter of the name of God. And as I recite this blessing, I think of God, I think of all the sweetness and the holiness that God brings into my life and into our community, and I invite you to join with me as I say the following words. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech haolam, borei peri hagafen. Shabbat shalom.